Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. Tube Light starring Salman Khan has finally released today, between much fanfare. Shah Rukh Khan, who has a cameo in Salman Khan's film, caught the screening recently with his daughter Suhana Khan. In fact, Shah Rukh was one of the first few stars to arrive at the screening. The actor was also accompanied by his Jab Harry Met Sejal director Imtiaz Ali. Among other celebrities who caught our attention was Suhana Khan, who stole the limelight at Gauri Khan's first designed restaurant launch recently, chose a more casual outfit for the evening. Shabana Azmi recently praised Suhana after she saw a glimpse of her work. Mark my words, Suhana Khan is going to be a seriously good actor, Shabana wrote on her Twitter account. The way Suhana is accompanying Shah Rukh Khan to several events, it is already a signal of her making a Bollywood debut soon. What do you have to say on that? Do let me know in the comment section below. Also, you can write about how Suhana Khan looked at this event. That's all in this video. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.